read each one aloud. I'm grateful you're dyslexic.